Hey everyone, today's video is a first look at the newly released Moger Foger pedals from Moog Music. I can't say that word without laughing, it's pretty funny. These are virtual recreations of the analog pedals that Moog had out for a long time, and they work in all of the major DAWs. They work with AU, AAX, and VST. On today's demonstration, I'll be using a Fender Rhodes electric piano from Spectrasonics Keyscape, and then going through each of the plugins and then stacking them all together at the end. Once the demo starts, I won't be talking, but you'll be able to plainly see how I'm tweaking the knobs, and I'll put in a little annotations which pedal I'm using. If you like this video, give a thumbs up. For more content, please subscribe, and to be notified, ring that bell. You can leave any comments or questions down below. What do you think of these pedals? I'd love to hear from you. If you'd like to support the channel, you can buy me a cup of coffee. There's a link for that down below. Anyway, thank you so much for watching, and let's get right into it. Thank you.
Thank you.